50 communities and tribal nations across the United States are taking on climate change at home, and they're seeing real benefits. These climate showcase communities are proving that investing in local governments and tribal nations makes sense. It's good for the economy, for the environment, and for your quality of life.
We have a one-year voluntary carbon reduction program that provides structure and support for area businesses to help them baseline their carbon footprint, and we help them take action. We've had businesses say we wouldn't have done this without your assistance. So we're hoping we hear that 100 more times.
I'm from the Oregon coast. Sluts is about 3 hours driving time from Portland. And for those of us who love the ocean and things, it's a beautiful area. But one thing that we don't have are a lot of people working with solar panels, wind, and various things. So our project is to demonstrate that solar panels can work in a overcast environment. Getting the tribal council members coming out and looking at it and say, wow, this is great, we need to implement these things for all the tribal elders to try and save money, to try and keep them comfortable. Quality of life is a very important thing.
We have four elements that were part of the grant. The first was a commercial energy program specifically focused on small businesses. We look at each business kilowatt hour saved or pound of carbon saved more than just the actual metric, because with them setting the example to the community, it has a lot more value than just that number. The contractor community, which is indirectly and directly receiving a lot of the benefits from both this grant and the other federal grants, when they hear about the program and the fact that we're this additional tool they can use to get businesses to complete energy efficiency projects, I've had more than a couple contractors call and say, you just made my year. And it's really hard to not get goosebumps when that happens, because you don't think about how directly that impact can have an effect, but it really does.
Communities are taking action and seeing benefits, generating their own energy, saving money and jobs, improving quality of life, and building momentum. Learn more at epa.gov/climateshowcase.